brings us, you know, if you look at the freestyle style wrestling, the most obvious two differences is that in freestyle you are allowed to take down your opponent, also using techniques where you are touching the legs of your opponents. This is not something that we do in Greco-Roman wrestling. You are also allowed to use your legs to take down your opponent, what we call kuuta in Swedish. Also, when it comes to seconds, meaning that the passive wrestler has to make a technique and take points within 30 seconds of otherwise it's just normal wrestling what we all are here at the normal wrestling Yeah.